I'm gonna open contact, so please bear with me. This might take a while. I'm gonna go to 151 BPM, but I will have my mic on. So if you have any questions, now is a good time, I guess. Contact takes forever to open for me. And then opening electric sunburst takes even longer because I'm gonna make something with a guitar. Did I use any of the MIDIs you sent? I did. I used, I think, one or two of them. I sent them out, I think. I sent them out in my weeklies and I put them in the drive that we have as well. By the way, if y'all don't do like send out weekly loops and you make loops, you should send out weekly loops. I've noticed, at least in my experience, pretty much every week I've sent out a loop, I've sold a beat from just sending out weekly loops. And it's like, I don't have to make the sales. I don't have to do any of the work. I just send out the loop. And on top of that too, I do send out loops for placements. Like I send them to producers who work with like bigger artists. Like, I don't want to name drop because I feel like that'd be clout chasing kind of vibes, but like they do work with some bigger artists. Vanilla Gorilla 69, y'all have some interesting names. Use, bro, listen, I'm gonna use the most generic scale possible. I'm gonna use very basic ass, like C major. What's good? Welcome to chat. Omnitroid. Y'all, like I said, y'all have some interesting ass names. We got Ass Praise, we got Banana Gorilla or whatever. No, Vanilla Gorilla 69. Y'all got some interesting names. Thank you. Yes, sir, I do. Thank you. Now that I have some contact open and some guitar rig, my shit's starting to lag. Fuck. Ta-da. I think that's where I'm going to wrap it up for today. I appreciate all y'all showing up, all the follows. Thank you very much for the sub, too. You guys are awesome. And again, I'll be streaming on Thursday, Friday, probably Saturday, maybe even Sunday. We'll see. But yeah, I'll let y'all know. I'll probably make some more videos, too, in the meantime, in the hotel. It's off my shitty laptop. But yeah, take care. Hope y'all have a great day, and peace.